garland is Molly. Yes, you like Molly. The garland is Molly. Yes, you like Molly. When you're shaking and shouting, can't hear your mama call.
I got the hippie, hippie shake.
Work out.
Yeah, I got the shake.
Wah!
I got the hippie, hippie shake.
From ABC Television Center in Hollywood, Shindig is brought to you by Johnson. Now, here is your Shindig host, Jimmy O'Neill.
Thank you very much. Thank you so much. Howdy, hi, Shindiggers, and welcome again to the show that leads the race and sets the pace. Tonight, featuring two young men making their first appearance with us on Shindig, Mr. Tommy Tucker and Mike Clifford. And, of course, Shindig regulars, Donna Lauren, the Wellingtons, the Blossoms, and that genius of the keyboard, our own Mr. Billy Preston. And making return appearances to Shindig tonight are Roy Clark, Linda Carr, Terry Black, Dave Barry, and John Andrea. And the stars of the show tonight are three great groups whose combined popularity literally spans the world. From here in America, riding the crest of their current hit recording, entitled Caramia, Jay and the Americans. And from across the sea in England, those Nashville, Tennessee namesakes themselves, the Nashville Teens. And celebrating their latest recording entitled I Like It Like That, it's the fabulous Dave Clark Five. So all told, it really looks like another great show, which I predict could just have us all singing I Like It Like That before it's over. So what do you say we get underway to the tune of High Heel Sneakers sung for you tonight by the man who wrote it, recorded it, and made it famous, the one and only Tommy Tucker! Oh, oh, oh.
Isn't it, mate?
Oh, can't you see?
That's the Dave Clark Five, and can't you see she's mine? I'll tell you one thing I can see, and that is that everyone's having a good time tonight. So don't go away, because we've just begun the fun with Roy Clark, Linda Carr, Terry Black, the Blossoms, the Wellingtons, Tommy Tucker, the Nashville Teens, Jay and the Americans, and, of course, the Dave Clark Five. And we'll all be right back to live it up on the second half of Shindig right after station identification.
Down the track, the name of the place is I Like It Like That. And you take Sally, and I'll take Sue, and we're gonna rock away. Come on, let me show you where. Come on, let me show you where. Come on, let me show you where it's at. The name of the place is I Like It Like That. Last time I was down there, they lost my shoes. They had some cat shouting the blues. The people of Shallow, they shouted for more. And all they could say was, a good man, go. Come on, let me show you where. Come on, let me show you where. Show you where. I said the name of the places I like it like that. Come on, let me show you where. Show you where it's at. The name of the place is I Like It Like That.
Shindig has been brought to you by Brill Cream Hairdressing. Are you Matt Fresh Concentrate Spray?
Well, gang, we made it. It was another great night, and I just hope you had as much fun as we did tonight. Really, that's what I wanted to hear. I especially want to thank our cast for supplying us with such a tremendous lineup of talent tonight. Jay and the Americans, Tommy Tucker, the Nashville Teens, Roy Clark, and, of course, the great Dave Clark Five, ladies and gentlemen. Speaking of the Dave Clark Five, I want to call Dave in here right now. Come here, Dave Clark, ladies and gentlemen. Hello, Dave. Dave, I was reading the biography of all the fellas in your group and noticing that all of you had some pretty interesting jobs before you started singing. Why don't you tell them about it? I thought that was really interesting.
Well, I had a job as a film extra and stuntman. That's equivalent to a T-boy in a television studio. Rick was an abstract lighting designer. Dennis was an electronics engineer. And Lenny was a progress clerk. And Mike was a correspondent in a finance company.
That's the one I want to ask you about. As a matter of fact, I want to call Mike in here right now. Come here, Mike. Mike. Now, finance collector, that means debt collector, right? People who owe bills. Now, how could a nice-looking teenage idol like you get into a business like that?
No, well, all I did was write the letters. And then I got somebody else to go around and get it. I didn't.
Well, there you go. From debt collector to teenage idol, ladies and gentlemen. This is Mike Smith and Dave Clark of the Dave Clark Five. Thank you, fellas. You were just fantastic. Thanks a lot. And thanks to you for watching. Don't forget to join us next week when we'll be welcoming back Shindig regulars Bobby Sherman, Billy Preston, the Blossoms, the Eligibles, and, of course, the Righteous Brothers will be with us next week, along with former Shindig Discoveries Jerry Naylor and Jackie and Gail, returning to our spotlight with some brand new discoveries. Linda Clark, the Noonie Rickett Four, the Great Scots, and Terry Allen, all great new people I know you'll enjoy. And the stars of the show next week will be the delightful Dixie Cups and the beautiful and talented Miss Mary Ann Faithful, direct from England. Should be a good show. I hope you'll be with us. Until then, Jimmy O'Neill saying on behalf of the entire Shindig cast, good night, Shindiggers everywhere. And remember, no matter what anyone says, rock on. Let me be now, grandmother man.
Yeah.